Who is this world's boss? Monkey. What's up, YouTube? I'm WT Felix, and welcome to episode 4 of Kirby's Return to Dreamland Deluxe. In the last episode, we went to a water world, and we also fought Fatty Puffer, who's right over there. I did a little bit of grinding beforehand. I got hold on. I got Nightmare Wizard and Choo Choo. We're just gonna play as a Waddle Doo because he's adorable, and also Beam Attack from my favorite YouTuber Failboat. All right, World 4. White Wafers. All right. All right, here we go. One, two, three, four, five, and the boss. Pretty normal. Stage one. Let's get it. Anything back there? Okay. That guy's gonna die. Fighter! Ow. Ow. This is actually like one of my favorite abilities. Okay, I want mech. And kill the Waddle Dees. Alright. And gonna take those. And we're gonna go like that. No, I want that. And we're gonna go through here, and I need ice. Ow. And I feel like I am missing something. And I need to go through here. And there we go. Door. Nope. Now we go. And we go up here. And now what? And let's go there. And boosh. Okay. There's a thing. And shortcut. Boom. All right, and through the door. And sliding through. That was easy. I don't want Mike. And through the door. Gigant edge. And he gone. That was easy. Three. All right, well. So let me get some Mountain Dew. WT Felix drinking Mountain Dew ASMR. Oh god. I'm funny. Alright, stage two. Imagine if someone just puts a compilation on YouTube of like how many times I drink soda. Like into the mic. That'd be so funny. Snowman, do you want to build a snowman? No, I don't. Ah, dang it, I want ninja. And I'll take the ice cream. Ow. No. And well, it's fine. I don't need the one up. And we're gonna go. Burn to death. And I needed fire. It's fine, cause he respawns. Run. And just in time. Blunk. All right. Okay. Just made it. And done. I don't need the ice cream. Alright. What's up next? That's sick. Nope. All right. And here we go into here. And through here again. And here we go. That doesn't do anything. I thought that would give me ice. Alright. Alright. And... ooh, cupcake. Into the door, and here we go. Ow. Ow. And here we go. Okay, so there's nothing down there. Alright. What else do you have in store? If they're giving me a choice between abilities, it's probably a mini boss. Super bonkers. Can you hit me? And he gone. Whoa. That's actually cool. Yo, that's sick as heck. Die. Right. Boosh. And he gone. And there we go. And there. Die. Andy gone. I got like the 5,000 one-ups. Is there any reason for lives to exist in this game? Like real talk. Oh God, not the key missions. Okay, nope. Come on. Come on. Go, go, go. And he gone. Come on, go, go, go. And bam. All right, here we go. I didn't even have to do anything. Wanna keep ninja. There we go. And done. Five? God, I suck. Stage 3. Alright. Samurai Kirby. Where are we dropping? I suck. Hold on. Okay. All right. Fire. Okay. Go, go, go. And down. What do you do? Oh, your spear. Okay. I feel like I might miss something, but whatever. Oh god, big spike balls. I already have spear, so I don't need that. Alright, good cake. Okay, well, freak. Go. Try that again, shall we? Take two. Alright. Alright, there we go. Alright, 1 out of 4. Alright. Whoopsie. They want me to take needle? Alright. And there we go. Number 2. Oh man, this game is so much fun. Oh god, not this one. All right. we go. I was being smart because I knew that would crush me. Okay. Okay, that's probably not how you're supposed to do it, but... not complaining. Alright. Alright. Why not do ice? Oh great, more eel boys. Alright, go away. I feel like that wasn't supposed to happen. It respawns, right? And oh my god, you know what? I'm taking that. Okay, well... And he gone. Taking your ability. Taking water. How do I do this? Oh, that's how. Go over there. Oh my god. Come on. This is infuriating. I'm not sure if that was how you're supposed to do it, but, you know, whatever. I'll take that, thank you very much. I'm taking sand. If I can get off. Alright. Another stage done. That's gotta be one. Yes. All right. Pop off, little guy. You always know how to make me happy. All right. Alright, two more stages and then the boss. Alright. And here we go. I assume they want me to take Spark, so that's why I will. Alright. Ow. You're not fooling me. What's up next? Ow. Done. Here we go. Water. I assume they want me to take this. Go. Sorry if I'm not making commentary, I'm just very focused on the game. Alright. Into the next door. Ah, ice again. Alright. Here we go. Alright. Hey, untold riches. Alright. And here we go. There we go. Hey, I'm a snowman! Oh, wow. That was awesome. And here we go. What? That's weird. Oh, it must be my second Pro Controller. Okay, and there we go. And, nope, I need to go quicker. Okay. And there we go. And quick. And we're gonna go quicker. And there we go. Alright. Let's take cutter. Alright. Alright, owl. And done. 4-4 energy spheres completed. Maximum tomato. Back into the normal world. And done. Three again, really? All right, well, you know what, it's fine. Alright. And last stage and then the boss. Alright. Yeah, whatever. And into the last world, or the last level. What? Alright. Oh, they're testing my knowledge. Okay, so they want me to test my knowledge of this. Okay, I see what's going on. And there we go. Making good time. Oh, look at these guys die. I'm gonna take spear. Alright. Almost got crushed. All right, there we go. Oh, we almost didn't get that one. Yeah, whatever. I know my battery's running low on the PC. I'm almost done with this video, dude. Alright. I gotta hurry. Probably should have taken fire. Fine, I have mech. Ha, I'm smart. Okay. Let's try that again. Oh my God. Stop. And there we go. Boom. 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 All right. Go this way first. I don't want the scarfies. Get away. I got hurt by the ghost. And okay, so somehow my rockets have a hurt box. Okay. Okay. Snowman. Dang it. Thank you. All right. Into the door. So they want me to take this one. But pretty sure that's not how you're supposed to do it, but I'm almost positive that was not how you're supposed to do it, but you know what, whatever. Who cares? And there we go. You're not gonna. Nope. All right. Celebrate. And easy. Easy dubs. And there we go, another one. Hi. And back to full health. All right. we go. Boss fight. Hey, I did it. Alright. No gimmicks this time. Just normal Kirby. Dum 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 dum. Alright. You know what? I'm gonna take this guy down with sand. Who is this world's boss? Monkey. Goriath. Get over here. Stop. Get over here. Get down here. Jeez. He is not playing around. See, he goes like, oh God, Kamehameha. He did the Goku thing. He did the Kamehameha. Die, please. Boss. Oh man. That honestly, it didn't take too long, but unknown reasons happened. Unknown things. Anyway, we do the dance. Yay! Alright. Skip. Skip. Millie? No. We're not doing this. Alright. Kirby, you've done it! My star card finally has its emblem back. Oh, joyous, glorious day. There's only one missing part left to find. And remember, once the lore is up and running, I'll take you to visit my home. Crashing here on your planet, meeting you, somehow despite what an ordeal has turned into, it's been worth it. Thank you yet again for all your help, and for being such a cool dude. No problem. I'm gonna go to Disneyland. And then we'll end off the bit. Alright. Let's see what my next mask is. Alright. Ooh. Goriath has come to play Merry Magaland. And I got his face. Nice. Before we end, let's go to Megaton Punch, and I just want to see what the next mask is. Alright. There we go. Ah, so close. Boom. And there we go. Right. Yep, whatever. Alright. Yellow Kirby. So I got my brother's face. Alright. Well, unfortunately, guys, that's where we're going to have to end it for today. Remember to like, comment, subscribe. I have merch. I'll link it down below in the description. Check out my other series on this channel. I do Smash Bros., Splatoon 3, more Kirby, and Paper Mario. And we'll see you in the next episode. Later.